pressure so far. He's been sacked 3 times, hurried 5 times, knocked down 4 times, had a batted ball and an interception.
Third and 9. This time he gets back and flips in. His arm came forward, no question about that. We'll see what they rule. He was hit just as he let it go.
He was hit by John Johnson from the backside. They're ruling fumble and they're ruling 49ers ball. John Johnson comes from the right side. He's unblocked. Number 55, you see him from his backside right here. Rubley's looking that way. He goes to throw it. Now, I think that John Johnson hit the arm before it went forward. But Johnson is 55. The ball goes back. Now, see, when he puts it back there, it's knocked out. Now the ball's out of there. Then the arm comes forward.
It's first and goal, San Francisco. At the 3. Rice, one-handed, out of bounds, didn't score.
That's Jerry Rice. You always teach him down there, if you're running that pattern, get it in the end zone. Jerry Rice thinks that he did get it in the end zone. He's arguing down there that he was in the end zone. And he's still saying that he had it and he was over. Again, he put it in his right hand.
Put the ball.
Right, that's what they're saying.
You get a great defense, get him out of bounds.
But watch what he does with the ball.
This was pretty smart. He puts the ball in, but you see, he's out of bounds before he put the ball in. Thinking on your
mind. That is thinking. And quick thinking. Second down. That's Logan. Touchdown, 49ers.
So the old tape job worked. Last time we saw Logan, he was on the sideline, and they were putting a tape job over his shoe. Next time we see Logan, he's carrying a football off the field after scoring a touchdown.
Wilmsmeyer will hold for Kofer. Makes it San Francisco 20. The Rams 3. With 4:38 left to play in the first half. At Summerall with John Madden, Marc Logan, who just scored the 5th touchdown of his season to put the 49ers ahead 20-3. Kofer will kick off to Darryl Boykin, Howard Griffin. Boykin is number 21. That's Griffin. Kick. Boykin at the 10. Out to about the 28.
There's Bob McKittrick, the offensive line.